I'm on foot in downtown and need some new wheels.
Oh, not a lot. Just getting her warmed up.
Upstairs would buy a nice thick rug.
Don't know what I ate, but I feel bad, me.
Is that a Hot Wheels just like you ordered?
That's a big help.
Are you him? The man I'm supposed to meet?
I heard you have information for me.
The name's Lenny Davis. I work in the city clerk's office, and your friend said you could help with this guy blackmailing me.
What kind of juice makes you someone worth blackmailing?
My office approves new projects under development. I fucked up, cheated on my wife, and this guy, Jimmy Cavar, filmed it. Come to find out, the girl worked for Cavar too.
And now he owns you.
He's forcing me to rubber stamp phony building projects and cash the checks for his company, Cavar Construction. Probably seen the signs over where they're building the new city hall. Thing is, Cavar doesn't really come around unless there's a problem.
Don't worry. I'm pretty good at causing people problems.
Some of his men hang out around downtown. Look, I ain't a bad guy. I just made a mistake is all.
Keep your head down, Lenny. I'll pay Gavar's men a visit. See what they know.
People will know more about what he's doing than I will.
Hairs on my neck are standing up.
Who Put some back into it. We don't got all day.
I know I heard something. Nothing here. All clear.
Gun! That's a gun!
He's got a gun!
Got lots of places to look.
Ain't I a lucky bastard? Putting him down!
Fuck that boy up!
We need to get this done today, ladies!
Grab some cover!
Don't
you stand there!
Kvar Construction, tell me about it.
Mr. Kvar just moved a shit ton of stuff, and the money's just sitting there, waiting for somebody to take it.
Here on out, I call the shots.
Is that boy? What the hell is happening?
Gonna fillet you.
You here, motherfucker.
Guess this is it.
You trying to start shit?
Like I give a shit.
You sons of bitches! You fucking punks! You fucking pieces of shit, I'm dead! Dead, you hear me? Until you fucking die out, they're never gonna find you!
I fucking vouched for you and Mr. Kavar, both of you pricks! You didn't think we'd find out? Cocksucker. All right, put this thieving piece of shit in the hole next to his brother.
Imagining things?
By the way, you were in the fight last night, I guess.
Say so.
I say we try that area. Send me a crew of shooters downtown.
Of course. Be there soon.
stick around!
Go!
Run! Run!
Don't stick around! Go!
Everybody get!
I have a wife! I have kids!
Think you're gone?
Gotta be around here somewhere.
Thanks, don't it?
And don't come back.
Little piss head. Goddamn diddlers. Useless fuck. Thanks, don't it?
Can't find hide nor hair of him.
Guess I'll try over there now.
Get the cops in downtown off me.
Got you.
Your time is up, motherfucker.
Let's go!
Our construction is a wreck.
Mr.
Kavar. Jimmy Kavar called. He's at the City Hall construction site and wants to see me. He knows. I don't know how, but he knows I've been helping you people. He's gonna kill me, or I'm going to jail. Then he'll kill me. Oh, God.
Go home to your wife, Lenny. Pack a bag. Get out of town for a couple days. When you get back, this'll all be over.
You'll talk to Jimmy?
Sure.
I'm downtown and about ready for a resupply.
Going at you. Hang tight.
Anything you want to?
Show me what you got.
Use it in good health. I'm heading out.
Gotta unload some bread in downtown.
Be there soon.
Need to make a deposit, Sugar?
Better not lose this.
On my way. Call me if you need me.
No-show job.
Huh?
Oh, shitty luck. I swear I heard something.
That damn sabotage. Why the hell you think we're all down here busting our asses? You and me? We need to keep our heads on a swivel.
I got a feeling.
Get out that crane to the back.
Oh, Lord! I'm calling the police!
Everybody get!
Have to get out of here.
Country, I'll show you country.
Everybody get!
No luck, boys.
I'll just be on my way now.
Just don't let nothing happen to me.
That looks like fun.
Gonna have to ask you to leave.
I could take you.
Hey, baby. Who wants to come with me and check that out?
Big storm this year. They always come.
All right.
Noisy as hell the other night in the salvage yard.
Public. We need to get this done today, lady. Come on, how about stepping it up?
The secret to good gumbo? Huh? Always let it boil with the bones.
Somebody.
Fucking ninja around here.
Hell yeah! Look who we got here. Run for cover.
We got a bumper for this asshole.
Send me a crew of shooters downtown.
You got it. We'll be around shortly.
Myself.
Getting out of the line of fire. Got nowhere to go.
Tony D is gonna bury me. You hear? Bury me.
Worrying about the wrong man, Jimmy.
Send whoever you got downtown. We gotta secure it while we can.
No worries, lad. They're on their way. Hold tight.
John Donovan and Lincoln Clay embarked on a campaign of urban destruction this country hadn't seen since the Civil War.
Mainstream. Yeah.